I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Master Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save. Done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.
Thank you. critical. Offensive capability way beyond expectations.
He's been busy.
Oh, God. He destroyed the tanks! Hey, don't worry. We've got more. Yeah, but not here. Not right this second. What if he comes up here? I'm not scared. Let him come. He thinks he's the big man. He's not. He's on the extinction list. Here we go! We wait. For what? Orange. We're too exposed here. He's gonna pick us off one by one, just like the others. Survive long enough to see phase two. I'm not afraid of the bat, tank or no tank. I'm telling you, he's coming for us. Nobody said anything about Batman having a tank. I thought we covered every angle. Isn't that what they said in the briefing? Did anyone see him? Where is he? Well, he'll be coming. Just keep your eyes open.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused. Or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb.